Okay, this is the car. Just took delivery to the day. 67. Malibu. Want to be an SS. Sport coupe. Parked in the garage for 10 years. And miles. Original miles. Hard to believe. Chrome could use some polishing. And the original hood. And there's the original six-cylinder engine. The guy that owned this was a rust-proofing freak. I mean, he rust-proofed everything, even though he lived down in Alabama. So we have our cleaning detail cut out for us. Extremely rust free, extremely straight. Okay, here we have this Ohio sticker, 71587, 62,000 miles. Canal Fulton. Let's take a look inside here. What's our mileage here these days? 62,647. Still has that Chevelle smell to it. Rust-proofed this thing to the max. The trunk is very nice. Got all the goodies to make a bucket seat car. We'll wash it off. It's really a cream puff. Thank you. Not really any door dings or anything. Nice original. Except for the emblems. Okay, fading out. Cleaned up. It's actually pretty nice. '67 Chevelle. Fake SS.